Hello, today we visit Loro Park.
So we have advanced since last year and are now in the final phase of our training for Do As I Do concept or paradigm or copy concept. That means we train the orcas to watch another orca doing a behavior or producing a vocalization, and then they receive a specific command, do it or copy it, and then they have to repeat the same behavior or the same vocalization. So far, the orca can imitate the behaviors that they watched from the other animals. They can generalize the copy concept to novel behaviors. They can imitate the sounds produced by another whale, but they can also repeat the motions that they have seen the human trainer doing. So they generalize and they understand the whole concept of copying another subject behavior. But this do as I do paradigm, or do as the other does, is a very useful tool and can be used to test different aspects of cognition. So we can use it to test imitation skills, we can use it to test memory, short-term and long-term memory, for example by giving a delay between the demonstration of a behavior and our request to repeat it. It can be an hour later, it can be 5 hours later, or even 24, the next day, 24 hours later. So we can see how long the orcas can remember a specific information. And we can also test if they remember some elements of a past event, the information like what they have done, where they have done it, and when they have done it. Something called episodic light memory. From the observations from the wild, we know that different orca groups have different feeding techniques, foraging techniques, different vocal dialects. So it is reasonable to assume that there must be some social learning or some imitation be involved in. But only in controlled environments we can actually test what specific mechanisms are involved. Is it real imitation, or maybe some other more simpler learning process that I involved in? Training is a very time-consuming, but the support of Loro Park makes it possible. Actually, the support of the full orca trainer team, who integrates such a training session for research purposes in the daily routine.
Now, don't forget to write a question in the comments, and in order to never miss a new video, subscribe to our channel for free.